My name is Richard Friend. I am the Cavendish Professor of Physics in the University of Cambridge. Well, we were looking in 1989 at how we could make simple devices, diodes and transistors, using a new class of was a moment of real discovery. I think this is an area of a tremendous discovery of fundamental science, and the fact that that science is interplaying with technologically useful engineering and applications makes it even more interesting. From fundamental discovery to useful deployment in society, that I think is my vision for science.